The mayor is responding to accusations of police brutality. City Council member Raul Urena has come out saying that El Centro and Imperial have the highest number of incidents in the valley. But tonight, Mayor Rosie Fernandez is throwing her full support behind those two cities and calling Urena's claims unethical, unsupported, and hurtful. Mayor Fernandez says we need to treat each other with respect, dignity, and professionalism. Now